Nice shot early this morning from our HD tower cam. We're about 490 feet off the ground in this shot, looking off towards the south. Beautiful shot. You can see a little bit of haze out there, but generally we're seeing clear skies right now. Temperatures at 69, the relative humidity 87%, our north-northwest wind currently at 7 miles per hour. It's pretty light this morning. The wind's likely to pick up quite a bit this afternoon. Notice the temperatures up Laverne now. Right now they're at 59 degrees, low 60s in Jewell, Colo as well, 67 in Panora, Ankeny, you're also at 67. We have upper 60s in Indianola and 73 currently in Bloomfield. Now here's the mainly cloud-free conditions we're seeing. You see a couple over near Sioux City. Those will probably pass through central Iowa a little bit later on this morning, but not going to really impact us too much. Should just be a few passing clouds. Here's a wider perspective for you. Notice a spin up to in the atmosphere well off to our north, up into Canada. That actually dragged a cold front through last night, yesterday we'll say. That continues to work its way south and east, so the cooler air is being reinforced here. Yesterday we hit 84 degrees. Today I think we're going to be a couple degrees cooler, somewhere in the lower to mid 80s, and fairly comfortable in the humidity department as well. Futurecast showing us just that. Quiet 7 o'clock this morning here, coming up in the next 10 minutes or so, and it's doing a good job. Cloud-free conditions. We'll call it partly cloudy by lunchtime. Breeze probably picks up a little bit. I think there will be a couple of clouds that pass through the state. That's what the gray indicates later on today, this afternoon and this evening. And then tonight, clouds clear out. The winds die down. That means cool temperatures for us with lower dew points moving in. We'll likely dip into the 50s in most locations across the state. Could see some lower to mid-50s off to the north. We'll probably see upper 50s here in the metro. Early tomorrow morning, 7 o'clock, this is when we're going to be seeing those temperatures. Notice where we have some rain showing up on Futurecast, likely getting clipped into the southwest corner of the state. Last couple computer model runs have been pretty consistent with keeping the rain south and west of us. So for right now, we're going to keep the forecast dry for Des Moines areas north and eastward. This is again for Wednesday. South and west, though, may see a couple of showers. We're all dry today statewide. Upper 70s off to the north, lower to mid 80s from Des Moines off to the south. We'll say 82 here in the metro. Sunny this morning. Few afternoon clouds, and the breeze will pick up this afternoon as well out of the north and west. Tonight, chilly, 59 degrees. How about that? 76 on Wednesday, upper 70s on Thursday, and our next good chance for rain shouldn't hold off until Friday. It looks like 80 degrees for your high temperature. Right on through the weekend, we keep those wonderful temperatures around upper 70s, lower 80s, even early next week. There are some signs, some of the extended models showing us go back into the mid 80s by the middle of next week, but still over a week away, so we won't worry too much about that.